would do whatever you wanted. We don't have to leave the apartment. Met you at the right time. This is what it feels.
Okay, vlog. We just got a little cart and it's super loud. And now we're gonna move in. Yay! You excited?
Yes, so excited.
So you got me out of the house. She just wants me gone. Hi vlog, so we've moved in, and by move in, I mean I just dumped all my stuff there. Now we're gonna get lunch.
How's your taco, Mom? I mean, how's your burrito?
Burrito is the staple of college life. I used to love your burrito because it has everything. You got your vegetable, your beans, fresh salsa is healthy for you. Mm-hmm. It's not oily, it's not fried.
Vlog, I just finished kind of like these decorations. Well, I'm not completely done. I still have to unravel the fairy lights over on that side. But I'd say it looks pretty good so far. Like if you like look at the whole thing, it looks pretty cute. This is my desk setup, and then everything's in the drawers. And then I've got a lot of stuff under my bed. Like my shoes are here, laundry bins there, and then a couple bins there. This is my roommate's side. She is brushing her teeth right now. But here's my closet. And then I got this thing from IKEA for more like clothing storage space because I like basically filled these with clothes. And then up there, just some extra stuff like to restock or stuff that I won't use often. Yeah, that's my dorm. Oh wait, I forgot the best part, the coffee cart. Well, right now it's kind of like a multi-thing cart because I haven't had time to like fix it. But the Nespresso is right here, tea bags over here, vitamin C, and then the Pete's Paws underneath. And then I got my toothbrush charging here and other stuff until I figure out a better situation for that. Now, until I like, unless I like move things around, but yeah.
That's a real one in your reflection, without a follow.
Hi vlog, we just finished the football game. We just finished the football game and we got hot cocoa. High school pics, you was even bad then. You ain't stressing off no lover in the past tense. You already had them. Work at 8 a.m. Finish round 5. All done, you don't see it outside. Yeah, they don't really be the same offline. You know dog days, you know hard times. Okay, I made it into this building because someone opened the door for me, and I'm gonna open the door for someone else, but I'm gonna look for my classroom. This is so cool. Okay, so I asked this guy where the room was after I let those girls in, and here it is. It's huge. It's gonna be, California was bigger, but I didn't take a video of that. But, oh, this is so exciting. Now I won't get lost on the first day. And now I'm gonna go to my other building, which is like a little bit away from here, but yeah. Whoa. Okay, so this is my classroom. I believe this one is for calc. It's Young Hall, room 198. And it's so big, what the heck? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna need to show up like early to like get a good seat so I can see the board. But yeah, classroom number 3. And I think I have to get lunch now because I have to go to another event later. But I'll visit classroom number 4 tomorrow, and then I will remember to vlog that one. Bye! Okay, I just finished breakfast. Now I'm going to the bathroom, and then I'm gonna go to my first class. Living in a movie, I've watched them. Funny, cause you couldn't have called it. Met you at the right time.
Hi vlog, Diego just fell on his bike.
Me and Diego biked all the way to the Amazon Center, but they closed.
Because we got here at 7.
Yeah, right. And they closed at 7.
He's closed it right in your face.
Yeah, he like pushed the door closed and I was like, oopsie. But yeah, now we're gonna go to patch Diego up at my dorm because...
Look.
Bloody. So, we gotta go fix that.
There are no cones.
He has to use that one.
Ew, that's
the
yucky.
The one on the counter.
Okay guys, I'm at Porto. We just finished dinner. And we're getting an answer. I'm asking for non-dairy because I already had froyo today, and I don't know if my stomach should have more dairy. Yeah. Oh my god. I asked for non-dairy ice cream, and they gave me like a literal whole thing. All because I'm lactose intolerant.
Grace is like...
She's sticking her whole head in the ice cream thing. Grace, that's not sanitary.
I got it. Chill.